Oh, but why were the other commissioners fired? Were they on trips as well?
No, no, they were not on trips. But of course, that is an affirmation of the resolve of the president also. That talaga kung anong pagtingin niya, kung meron siya nakitang whiff of corruption, talagang sisibakin niya.
Oo. So you admit to a whiff of corruption?
Hindi ho. Of course, we reject it. No? But we respect the president's decision.
So are you saying his decision was unfair?
I don't think I am in a position to even state that. Because
but it's either you agree or you believe he was misinformed. You can't have both. Because they said it's a drive against corruption. This is an example. Ergo, you are
well,
an example.
I'm saying that Harry is incorrect.
Okay.
That this, in fact, to be fair to the president, he did not mention corruption on this matter in any of his speeches.
But he did mention junkets.
Yeah, but I think it is clear in all of the travel authorities that probably he was misinformed on the question.
Okay, so we can say you believe the president was misinformed.
That we had gone on junkets and that we had undertaken all of these trips without authority from the president.
Okay. Now, what is your plan of action? Do you want to seek a meeting with the president?
To be frank, we serve at the pleasure of the president and we respect his decision. And ultimately, we will always be thankful and grateful for the opportunity to serve the nation.
Okay. So where do you go from here? I mean, you weren't a representative of Kabataan. At this point, you're not in Congress. What will Terry Ridon do?
Well, I think at this point, what is most important to me is basically just go home to my family and to tell Fidel and my little children that Daddy did not fail the nation, that Daddy did not fail the president, and that I will. And when they ask me a few years from today what had happened yesterday, they would know that we had done the nation well.
Mm-mm. Okay. If you are asked, what was your legacy in the commission, in the Urban Poor Commission, what would you say it was?
Well,
what was your biggest achievement in the last 2 years?
When the president made a promise of no demolition with relocation, we did it.
No demolition with relocation?
Without relocation. In
but
fact,
wasn't there a demolition just recently?
But I'm certain that there was relocation or financial assistance
okay.
given to them. Under any president, that does not happen.
Uh-oh.